Welcome to the Northwest, where it's Wild Rose.